rescue a dog, and I live in LA where that's like the most popular thing in the world to do, and I felt really strongly about going to a shelter and rescuing a dog, and I posted on my Instagram being like, oh, I'm looking for shelters and stuff, and I really want a Pomeranian, and I'm dying for, like, I love Pomeranians. So I was like, I really want a Pom, and this breeder in Thailand messaged me, and she was like, hey, there's this dog that is about like 6 months old, which when you buy a dog from a breeder, that's kind of old for a breeder dog. People like to get them when they're like 4 or 3 weeks old. Mm-hmm. And he was a little older, and you know, in Asia, they aren't that great to dogs sometimes. So she was like, yeah, you know, if the dogs that don't get adopted by a certain age, they get sent elsewhere. And like, I was like, give me him now. So I technically bought him, but I also technically saved him. And it's a weird situation, but like,
isn't that hard, boy, to like you or love you? I'd follow you.
Every single time I try to move Zero, he just comes right back. Ready, watch.
Okay, let's see what else he likes. Fools. Ready, let's go. Fools time. Come on. Oh.
There you go. Getting so over the
ball. Dingus?
Here's Zeppelin.
Should I feed the linguine?
Yeah, she's like having an anxiety attack.
That's like good wince.
Zach, take the water bottle. I need to dry.
No. Can I drink this wince?
Yeah. Zeppelin hasn't even made a dent in it. He's been drinking for 10 minutes. He's been drinking this for 10 minutes and there's nothing.
Focus on the road.
I can't. My dog is having things. So... This is great. This is fantastic. This is super insane.
It's the longest live I've ever done.
Oh, Zeb, I love you.
Love you more.
No. Have a kiss?
No.
Give me. Look at this dog. Say hi. Do you see yourself?